Hi, this is Arnav from Rajiv Classes. Now we'll speak to our student, our Rajiv Classes student, with Harsh.
Yeah.
Harsh, what about your exam today?
Badhiya, it was a good exam. Pretty easy compared to the previous year. I'm a dropper from last year, and last year's comparison is easy to get.
Okay, so the subject-wise, what do you think on physics, chemistry, and maths?
Maths was the easiest. And I think chemistry was basically NCERT being the things that we usually ignore, like main letter objectives, those are 30 parts of the questions there. So things we usually ignore and we get confused there. So that needs to be revised. And physics mein,
so what's your perception after the exam?
Perception is a varied perception. Means, I actually had a nice perception last year as well. Pretty okay. This time I have a urge to improve it, and I think it will improve.
Okay. So we'll speak to our student at his opinion about the exams. Thank you.